This video will show how to reset the D3D Wi-Fi IP camera model D6022Y and D6022W. Now connect the camera with power supply. After provide power to the camera, camera will take complete rotation. Now reset the camera with the help of reset pin which supplied with your camera.
Successfully reset.
After reset, the camera will again take his complete rotation.
Welcome to you.
Now reset process has been completed.